The bell is rung, and soon this ring will be full of superstars.
Soon this ring is going to be filled with a beautiful chaos. But right now, we got to pay attention to these two superstars who hope to have a long fight ahead of them.
Just rubbing salt in the wound now.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Which superstar is this going to be?
Was ready for that.
Scoop slam sets things up.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Oh, and a reversal.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Tamina has been eliminated.
Oh, what a neck breaker.
Right in the mouth.
Relentless.
Well, who's coming out next? Who is it?
Down on the neck with reckless abandon.
Really just laying.
The advantage is turned toward Shotzi.
Yeah, Shotzi following through on her motto and taking care of business.
Big boot.
Giving the people a chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
Drives a foot into the stomach.
Byron, how do competitors build confidence in this type of match?
A major way to build confidence and momentum is to string together eliminations.
If a superstar can toss some people out to the floor and get in a groove, they change the complexion of the match.
As great as those are, you only need one elimination to win this match. The last one.
Elbow smash! That gets reversed on live.
Oof! Kick right to the gut.
Return fire from DeVille.
Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal.
you've got to think long term and consider your future fights.
Guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
The kick. Oh, what a slap.
Good skill.
quick sidestep.
Shotzi has been eliminated.
Yeah.
this going to be? Attack to the midsection.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And here's the match we've been waiting for. Pure focus, ready to seize her moment. Another reversal, eye for eye here. Wild suplex.
Up the electric chair, down for the drop. Keeps it up, baby.
nicely done.
She had Banks scouted.
A humiliating slap.
Double arm lock.
Yeah, double arm lock.
Look at this strength.
Big power slam.
Yeah.
is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
We are now to the next entrant.
And targeting the leg there. A mat slam
with some attitude.
Face crusher. And here she comes. She has been salivating, looking for the chance to enter this match. And now she's going to get it.
It off.
Got it, scouted.
Up the electric chair, down for the drop.
Right to the spine.
Uses the edge of the knee.
Oh, what a knee.
She turns it right away with a count.
Takes it.
Arm trap.
Sit out. Spine buster.
Counters there. Clubbing blow in the back. Another clothesline hurt. attack. What a shot! Snapmare takedown. Oh, my! Good attack. Make it twice. A third time. Can we see it? Man, what a cool strike. Nothing goes playing there. Gosh. Kick to the back. Yikes. That'll either wake you up or knock you out. Disrespect. Got the leg.
Alexa Bliss has been eliminated.
And now she's given us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
Showing you the uppercut.
That's the hammer. Right on the lower back. Right to the leg. Making that shoulder vulnerable.
Nia Jax throws a hard punch.
Knees to the face. Elbow smash. And Jax takes out another hard attack there.
Yeah, Nia's looking like a shell for dominant self here. Big elbow.
Boom, oh, what a clothesline. A knee drop.
Stomping. Drop that bow.
She's pushed into the corner. She had it scouted.
That's the end.
Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
Oh, the elbow connects.
Now step up, Enziguri. Wow, what a strike to the back.
Jax with great aim. It's not going to end well.
This is going to hurt. Foot right to the belly. That's it. Raquel's house just has been eliminated.
It's on the shoulder.
Paid to see.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
Rolling out.
Oh, look at that in this thing.
And Jax dealing even more damage there.
Yeah, you can only slow down the irresistible force for so long before becoming a skid mark.
She's looking for the...
Looking to plant her with a DDT.
Whoa, nice leg sweep. Oh, man.
A slap. Hit right to the leg. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Well, this could be the end here.
Giving the people a chance to take in her undeniable greatness. And Ember Moon has been eliminated.
Got the leg.
Bang and screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
Close line. So effective.
Asuka got out of the way.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Possible elimination in progress.
So many others.
superstars, they have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
This win is huge.